Okay, we have the possibility. This could be a Cousin's Couch episode 2. Run, boy. Run, boy. I'm coming. Thank you.
I'm a savage, classy, bougie, ratchet, sassy, moody, nasty.
It would be really funny. Oh, I was just doing all of that talking without the mic on. That's great. Well, yes, this is an official episode 2 of Cousin's Couch Gaming. In the future, I will be uploading more YouTube videos, and on YouTube, I'm only going to have the official Cousin's Couch Gamings of Fortnite. The other games will be whatever it is. We're joined here with Fortnite Legends, Tommy V, and MKV, Tommy V. Tommy VTV. Oh, we got a lot of people landing right here, bro. This is gonna be problematic. Get up there.
Thank you. Hey, what's up, guys?
Tommy V.
Thanks for the save, brother.
No problem, man.
Alright, we're gonna get all this stuff here and we got to go. I got a half shield for you.
I got a half shield right here.
She's really good at that.
What happened?
No, I'm talking to Sandra. She's showing me this this video here.
Not with those two girls, is it? That thing's wrong.
No, not that video.
You haven't seen it yet? What the fuck?
These young bucks won't know about that.
Oh my god, that was like... You know, it was like...
Yeah, I'm going towards Caddy.
Just when you thought people couldn't get any worse, 2020 happened. Like, seriously, for a while, I thought that was the worst. I thought that was, you know, the worst we could go. I was like, you know what? I don't think it's gonna get any worse than people watching other people shitting cups.
Bro, we gotta go this way.
And I was like, but wait, there's more.
Did someone just shoot you?
Yeah, someone's trying to shoot at me. Ah, shit.
Get them grenades?
They're coming back, yeah. They're in the roof. Oh, shit. I'm down. Holy crap. Oh, I see him.
Yeah, I see him too. I got sniped from the back.
Oh, He's in a car. He's out.
I'm coming. I'm coming. Nice. Come after me. He knows I'm in here. Yeah. I'm coming for you, I'm coming.
Avenge me, I see.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it before the storm comes. Crazy how dude left. I guess he saw the storm coming. But go get your stuff so we can leave.
Yeah. Yo, I woke up at 5:45 a.m. No fucking reason today. I've been up since.
Alright, bro, get your stuff. We gotta go.
Going. Run, fucker, run. What the hell is that?
Someone's coming back. Nope. I got hits, 32 shield, 32 shield. I got him down. He's dead.
Alright, cool, because, alright, get the fuck out of this thing now.
Yep, same.
Oh, shit.
And we got a long way to go.
Loot on it. Wait a minute.
Not making it.
This truck's got a boot on it.
It's over for me. Yeah, it's over. I'm not making it.
Dude, don't say that.
Look at my health. I have no meds. No car.
Dude, with the power of Jesus, anything is possible. What was that with power of Joseph? And he's not here right now, so shit. My shields have been depleted. I have 3 more band-aids left. Dude, I think I have just enough to get me to die next to you.
Let's go back to the lobby. I don't think we're gonna be winning this game. I mean, I'm by a campfire. Don't know if that's gonna make a difference.
Oh, if I get to you and I can light that fire, we have a shot.
Nah, I'm done. The storm is multiplying now.
Come one time and light my fire.
Now, if you notice, you're dying faster now. Wrong way. Oh. Watch the gas canister. Oh my god. Well,
you know what? Fuck this.
It's over. Boom.
I had to go back to the lobby quick.
Okay, back to the lobby? Alright, let me go back to the lobby quick,
too. No, we don't have to go back to the lobby.
Oh, no, I'm going, because I have to use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Alright, no problem. Let me go see what I'm seeing. Gnomes at Fort Crumpet and Holly Hedges.
Sorry, sir. I'm back.
No problem. I was just hitting my character, and I'm like, yo, my guy looks like a goth kid wearing a goth version of a COVID mask.
It's not like I have to look at the controller. I know the buttons. See, Andrew, can see this.
Thinking up, back, go, 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 back Oh, I need to go right here. Trumpet. I gotta dig up two gnomes here. We gotta continue getting the quest done so we can get the child. I gotta find where the hell these gnomes are now.
I think one's all the way at the bottom in one of those corners. I already found them, but I'm not sure where. I forgot. I'm hearing gunshots.
I got one gnome.
Hey, there's still this crash dummy chest. Remember when I found this? Huh? This crash dummy chest?
Oh!
I'm hearing gunshots in my face.
Dude, I just fell down the hill trying to get by you to see the crash dummy thing. Where is this other gnome?
Yeah, the storm's far, we gotta go.
I need the gnome! Nice to gnome you! Here he is! Oh, tricky little devil. What a cheeky little gnome. Somebody in the gas station on directly opposite of you.
Someone's hunting down, and they're very close.
Oh god.
We should go, bro. They're very close. They're very, very close. Bro, they're mad close, bro. Yeah, they're right around me.
Oh, God.
Someone's driving.
Okay. I see them. Those guys are going. Yeah,
get it. I'm in. We gotta get out of here. Thank you.
The best, the latest, the greatest.
You want to get off here?
Put steps above me, great. Oh, he's coming down. He knows I'm in here.
Scanning him? No?
Oh, fuck. I was such in the mood for punishing the bastard for even coming after me.
Bro, where are you?
Stuck on the other side of the building.
You gotta reload, bro.
Oh shit.
Try and revive me on the low. No. Try and revive me. Yeah. Before the storm comes. It's right there.
Yeah,
you mind? You mind throwing me that med kit? Am I tossing that med kit?
Right. Yeah.
Someone's coming.
Run.
Fuck. Got him. Oh, someone else is after me.
How did you pass on a purple assault rifle?
No, I just rushed out of there because that dude was rushing on me.
Well, at least I got the two gnomes out of Fort Crumpet. Now I just gotta get the two out of Hollow Hedges. We must get the child.
I mean, I can get it. Season's over like in March.
What happened?
Nah, I said I know I'll get the child eventually because the season's over in March. Like the pace I'm going, I'm definitely gonna get
100.
You don't see when you go to Battle Pass, it shows you on the bottom.
I don't really pay attention so much that I just want to play. Every now and then I turn on and something pops up giving me presents. That's why I like the game. It's kind of like the lottery. Sometimes you never know. You might turn on the game and win something.
Yeah.
You in the car waiting for me?
Yes, sir.
Oh, got it. I'm sorry.
Bless you.
Bless you. Jesus. Jesus. Want to trailer park as we pass through?
Oh shit, I know you were going there. I was seeing if the lady was here. So I get the sniper.
Who? Yeah, go for it.
Nah, she is not there, so I'll meet you there. No, let's go this way.
Which way? I see what you're saying.
I'm trying to go fishing for some essentials. See any fishing spots? I see a couple over here. And I got some weapons, bro. This.
I got a purple assault rifle.
Blue pistol?
I got a gold pistol.
Oh shit.
I upgraded it with some Mr. Wick. Is that a chunk of gold sitting in the water?
Not sure.
Oh, that's a fish.
It's a little boring. Nothing going on. Where is there anybody? Up here, gunshots, south.
Yeah, the guy, he saw me on the little quad.
Okay, I'm coming, I'm coming. That's you shooting?
Yeah.
I don't see where you're shooting at.
He's running away.
Oh, so I can't spot him. Yeah, the mound's in my way.
Red shirt.
Bro, watch the storm. Watch the storm, bro. Yo, watch the storm.
Shit. I know. I can't just run into the line, though, because of him. And the other guy is swimming now.
I see him. I'm trying to take him out. Oh, he's running now. He's running.
Yeah, one second, kiddo.
I'm trying to flank him over this way. Yep, I see him. He's down. Guys, partner. Let's go.
What?
The double kill. Call me Tommy Never Miss. Give me all your shit.
I need assault rifle bullets. Badly. Oh, I just had a. Alright.
Honestly, I know I didn't pick him up.
I gotta get more. And pistol bullets, definitely.
Pistol, I got you on. Here.
Cool.
I should storm. Oh no, it's not closing it.
It's the thing. Oh shit. Wow.
I need to upgrade my shotgun. It's on gray.
I'm sure I know we'll find the shotgun for you.
I still have the harpoon gun. I could probably still fish.
Well, I got you a green assault rifle.
Why would I have one?
No shotties. Down there, there's one. Oh, that's a lever action rifle.
Going to Pleasant. See what's over there.
Pleasant Leap Dump.
Okay.
I'm not fat. I'm Pleasant Leap Dump.
Oh, I saw a sign fall and break over here. You're not going to hit that. Yo, you're making it hot.
Sorry. There comes a car.
Got hit.
Watch out, I threw a grenade that way. Watch out.
Yo, he's on me, he's on me. Gold hunting.
Bastards.
That was a good grenade toss.
Wow. I actually built something for once. What's that? She tries to trick me to go in there and start playing with her instead of her going to sleep.
Oh,
Actually, I
should
have to go to Holly.
You want to Holly? No, 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 no. We'll go to Holly. We'll go to Holly.
Alright, cool. I just need to get two gnomes there.
Two what?
Two gnomes. It was two at four crumpet and now this is two and Holly Hedges.
Well, this house right here.
Someone's right across from this house.
Jesus Christ. Some help, bro. Some help, bro. Got them both.
Buddy.
Yo, more.
Oh, they're back again?
No, there's more.
When you said you needed help?
No, there's I just killed a squad. There's more people.
Shit. I thought you thought that was dumb school.
No, there's more people around us. There's more right here. And there's one in front of us over here. Someone's coming. Two people. Yo, Nick, I was wondering what you were doing. I was like, Nick,
I'm like, what is he shooting? No fucking bullets. I don't understand it. How can I have three shotguns? One has one amount, one has another amount, one has another amount. They're all the same shotgun shells, just fucking use it in the next gun, asshole. I don't understand these fucking things. It's no sense. It's like, how do you have the SMG ammo? And the pistol is the same ammo, but you can't transfer. Oh, no. The other one should be in here inside this guarding sensor upstairs on a shelf.
There's one right here. There's one right there.
Where the fuck is there? Oh, they have to be glowing blue.
Oh.
That you can interact with them. Like standing up.
Someone shooting southeast. Got him. Yeah, it's just us. Never mind. I'm being targeted.
Up and took her chair and put it by the baby gate and was standing up ready to climb over the baby gate.
Yeah, I'm just warning you, I'm being hunted. And I think that's them.
I see it. My bad.
Bro, help, help, help.
I'm right behind you.
Help, help, help.
But I cannot run, as you know. This game doesn't let you run.
There goes all our loot. Damn, I'd say that guy on the truck too.
Guy on the truck too?
No, I took that guy out in the truck, the one he just revived. Like, he was still sitting in there, and I shot him twice. And this guy started raging. That's crazy.
Imagine you tried doing that with how your legs are.
Oh no. I'll fall immediately. They're probably gonna die here. There's gonna be a lot of people landing here.
What are those pools right there?
They used to be a hideout back in chapter 2, season 2. But then the flood happened in season 3 or season 4, and it never drained out. So that used to be a hideout, like an underground thing inside the mountains. Just be aware, there's a lot of people here.
Right.
That guy landed real short. How sway? Fucking bot. I'm getting the gun on the roof. See this guy. See another person near me? Someone shooting by me?
Yeah, someone's shooting at me as I'm landing.
Got him. Got a sniper. Someone else coming? I think his partner.
Alright, hold up. See.
He's up top.
Yeah, he's back here.
No, I got hella chug splash into the blue pistol here.
Ooh.
Alright, we're in a circle, so let's just raid whatever's here. Find more chug splashes.
I'll be down in a second. I should have saved those.
Yo, here's more.
Should I take the chug splashes or the minis?
Take the chug splashes, because either it's green you need or blue. It'll do both. I hired him, by the way.
That was me by accident.
Alright. Safe. It is safe hitting, safe hitting, safe hitting, safe.
Okay. 150. Yeah, be safe as 150. Okay.
Someone by me? Got him. Yeah, you gotta stay close, bro. You know what?
Dude, I'm still over here where we just were looting stuff.
You know what?
You left. I didn't even know you left.
I'm just gonna stay by you. I'm gonna follow your lead.
Fireflies.
Got him.
Alright, I'm standing in the top to make sure no one else is there.
Alright, I'm with you. I'm not going anywhere. I'm on you like white on rice.
Oh. Yo, I keep thinking Doggo is an enemy person. I'm like, why are they just walking up behind us like that?
Let's go in this house. We can hide out in here. So the storm closes again.
Sounds legit.
To the underground area, too. Let's go from around the back. Like this way, yeah. Let's go through this way.
You're the big one. You want the shockwaves?
No, I'm good. I have 6 grenades. I'm gonna hold on to those.
I have 2 grenades. I got 5 chug splashes, that's actually pretty good.
Get the hell in here, bro. What the hell are you doing? Doggo, get in here.
Dude, he's just gonna give us away. Oh, they're breaking their way down.
That's him. That's Doggo.
Oh.
We should get some high ground. Let's go up here.
Oh, you see people across from us?
Oh, shit. You're right. They didn't even see us. Yeah. Okay, you know what? Yeah, they're fighting someone else. Let's let them go. Let's let them go. Yeah, they're fighting over here. Got one down. Just shot him.
Oh, what the fuck?
What? Over here, they're still there. Got him. One down. Got the other one. Let's go. Double kill. Tommy V, chill out. Killed 3 people in one snipe. I got 7 kills. Chill out, Tommy. Just chill. Ooh, and he had the upgraded version. I don't know how the third person. Where'd that dude go? You got everything you needed?
Yeah, I gave up my love ration shotgun for the med kits.
Alright, let's go to the gas station over here. That's crazy, I didn't even see them walk past us and they didn't see us.
Yeah, no, I was watching them. I was like, does he see that?
There's a boat by the gas station. It's coming up. Oh, right there.
They're out.
You see him? They're walking. Yeah, let's flank left. Flank left, bro. Flank left.
Yeah, they already saw me, I think.
Yikes. So, don't bring him here. Just stay where you are, just in case. Nah, I think we're good. Just come through.
Yeah, no, they're going the
other way. Nope, they're by me. I think I see Doggo. Yeah, I think I see Doggo.
The other one's still running across the map on the right. So they're not on the same team. They can't be. It makes no sense.
No, I think they are. They're on the same team. That's me shooting. Careful, bro. Yeah, his homie just died. I think he was trying to save him. He's over here. No. Don't do that because we're not in a storm. Mandalorian shooting northeast. Yep, right here. Got him. Down. 164 meters. Yep, his man is building. He's trying to save him. Shoot it. Trying to save his man's.
In the building?
Yeah, that's where I'm shooting at. Right here.
I hit him for 42.
Nice.
He's like, trying to run behind you. Yo, more people coming from the left. Two more. 22. Your guys should be beat. Your guys on the ground. Your guys on the top of the tower.
Check him after me. Got one. Got the other one. Yo, I need help.
Yeah, I'm up.
Who's shooting?
That was me.
Yep, someone else is shooting. I'm sure
there's still another guy.
Alright, regroup.
I just don't know where he went.
She's like at 8 kills. Okay, southeast. I see him over here. Headshot! Oh my god, I got him! Holy shit.
Oh, the Mandalorian sniper is here. There's a guy all the way up on top.
Let's get the storm first. Yo, I got that sniper nicely, bro. I see him. You got meds?
Yeah, I got one. Two, actually. One for me.
You want to toss that over here, please? Before timer's out? Thank you. Nah, I'm going there. Don't waste that. Oh, actually,
I need it.
Oh, okay. All right, bro. The storm's gonna close soon. We gotta get ready. They're fighting up there. There's some stuff over here. Let's flank left. This way, bro.
One second.
I'm climbing up.
Listen, I gave up my grenades to carry extra shields, the half bottles. You got grenades, right?
Yo, bro. I told you to come. I told you to come.
I am coming. You're I don't know how fast you think my guy runs.
When I told you the first time.
You tell me to run, what did I say? I'm getting these potions. At that point, don't keep running. I'm not with you yet. Oh, the evil clown. There's two of them.
Got him. That's how you win. Ooh. And I clipped that. How many kills did I get? 10 kills.
9, 10?
Yeah.
Nice.
Distance shot times 4. Double them. It.
Oh, match that, serious. One elimination, two assists. Actually, assist and eight, one headshot.
I almost lost track of the days. I thought tomorrow was Tuesday. Tomorrow's Monday.
Yeah, shit. Monday, so.
See John Wick.
pistols anywhere, people?
Yeah, it like glitched.
Someone shot rockets.
Hmm.
I heard something going, like fireworks.
See that sniper's over there? I don't think so. A dragon's breath. There's a llama though. I need some mats, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab it. Face one with mats. It wasn't. And the lady's not here. I swear to God, I'll never fall in love. Oh man. Machine Gun Kelly.
Alejandro, he didn't mean that.
I swear to God, I'll never fall in love. I'll never fall in love. I can get enough of it.
Oh, this is stairs. Hey, there's no upstairs. I ain't even a roof on this house.
This is probably my last game, yo.
Yeah, same here, dude. I'm falling asleep.
Yeah. At least we got a win. Let's try and get this last one.
I still don't understand my sleep pattern last night. Gary had me up at like... I would say he had me up till 2:30.
Oof.
And then... I just 5:45. I woke up like all the alarms in the house went off. There was not a fucking sound, and I couldn't go back to sleep. So I've been up since.
First.
But at least I got to go. I finished half of one of my course blocks on my the cyber security shit. I had about 3 hours to go in this one section, so I finished off an hour and a half. Thank God.
Nice.
This is the longest I've been. At least I could already. I learned to the point.
I'm getting shots this way. I'm getting shots.
Yeah, let me get these gun. This gun.
He's dead.
Okay, we're ready to go.
He's dead.
Where the fuck did you? I can timestamp your ass. I figured out how to find people's IP addresses and make that into their address and their phone number and all that shit. And how to get into your computer and timestamp everything that you did it to the second of the day and all that shit.
Oh, scary. There's a chug splash if you want it.
No, I just put down chug splashes. I got three of these halfies. I had three med kits too.
Oh, it's Worthington. Oops.
Do you need an assault rifle?
Oof. Where that
at? Right here.
I swear to God.
I just chug splash.
Yeah, I'm going that. Oh, assault.
Alright, good, so we're running the same equipment. Yeah, that wasn't allowed. Look at that chest. It's huge.
For the drop?
Yeah, fuck those stuff. Oh, one more.
Gold scar. And some more chug splashes.
I ran out of, jump. Who is this guy hiding in this building? Dead fire. That fire should be able to hire you. This is bullshit.
Oh, Oh shit. Mando's over there. You see him?
Aw, shit. I don't want to.
We could try to take his stuff if you want. That'd be a good advantage point. We'll get his jetpack and his sniper. Good shooting. Is that you? Oh, you shot him early. Oh, you shot him early. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I don't know if you're gonna do all that early. Yikes. I'll try and sneak up left. Got him. Going the jetpack?
No, I don't have room for it. I don't have these other people, so.
Where?
Behind me shooting.
I see him. Got 110?
Good shit. Can you cover me while I hide behind this boat?
Got another 110?
He's on a 19 health. I gotta take a medkit quick.
Mm-hmm. He's right above you. Watch out, he just slid down. He just slid down. Someone else is shooting me. Fuck. Someone just sniped me from all directions, bro. Any help? Well, that's that. I just got annihilated. Yeah, there's three people there. No, there's two people there. One of them just got the Mandalorian sniper, so they'll see you in clear as day. They're gonna take you out, bro.
The guy behind me took me out.
Alright, bro.
There was a guy across in the barn, and then the guy behind me. Alright, man. Have a good night, bro. It was good playing with you.
Yes, sir. We gotta win, though.
EG. Yo, I'm up to Season 3 Cobra Kai. That shit is fucking ridiculous, man. I don't believe it took me so long to start watching.
Nice.
Alright. Have a good night, dude. Good game.
Alright, bro. Later.
Good night, everybody on Twitch.
GG's, y'all.
Good game. Thanks for watching.